We got RodWave, StreetRunner, man.
What is on trending? Number one?
Sheesh, when the last time we got that?
We gonna see what he get. We gonna see what he get.
See if he get some torch.
No, this is the fucking torch. Oh shit. Sorry for the wait. On front of him, your ass is gone for a minute. The album is finished. Oh, so he finna drop the album. Soulfly.
On the 26th.
I ain't right to a 26th. He finna break that bitch.
Like a one day type shit.
Sorry I missed your call, I was on the jet. I've been so zoned out, trying to figure out what's next. So scared to fail, I'm calculating my every step. Gotta watch my back and keep my scrap.
But not about you when I'm
gone. Wishing I can go probably home. Wishing someone come and love you how they supposed to. Let me change you, I just hope we don't end hot day. Do it crash and burn on the shade room. StreetRunner, gotta stop.
Hey, I like
sometimes. I'm in your city tonight. Make me feel so inspired. You ain't higher and higher and higher.
Yeah, boy.
Tough. I want to drop some inspirational shit.
2 million one day, man. That's some cool shit, bro. Shout out RodWave, you emotional bitch. Shout out you, though, man.
Man, that was it for the video, man.
I wave enough for like a Grammy, folks. I don't think he'd be working hard enough for no Grammy, bro. Because it took too long for him to drop some shit, bro.
No, it's not even that. It's like, well, what the fuck you need to do to get a Grammy?
You got to have, like, you got to be a popularity text. It's like a popularity. Popularity. So, like, popularity, like, if you...
Did Drake got a Grammy?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll just make sure.
Wayne got a Grammy, so you got to do shit like everybody love Wayne. Everybody, the president talking about Wayne. Everybody love Kodak. Everybody talk about Kodak. You feel me? Not everybody.
Kodak don't got no Grammy.
But he can. He's a,
I don't think so.
It's crazy how you say you don't.
But look, he probably can, though. He probably fucking around just grab it.
Remember that Childish Gambino song? He's talking about Kodak in that song?
Uh-huh.
That's a whole different genre. You remember that crazy ass song with all the, it's a This Is America?
Yeah.
At the end, he was talking about Kodak or some shit.
Yeah.
That means a lot of people, if he know about Kodak, everybody, I'm just saying.
He know about Kodak. Yeah. But no. All right, we on a whole other topic. But no, that's it for the video, man. We brought RodWave, StreetRunner, man. He was just speaking, you know what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, follow us on Instagram, man. Turn on notifications, man. We bring y'all this content. We got busting content coming. That's all I got to say to y'all. All
right, y'all.